Ele, Jeová Shalom. Jeová Shalom carries the idea of God, of peace. God who gives peace. Now this peace means completeness and wholeness. Completeness and wholeness. When he gives you his peace, he restores you completely. He puts you back together. You are now able to function normally. You are not broken and scattered person. Hallelujah. He puts you back together. When life has rejected you, when life has crushed you down, he's able to put the pieces together and make you whole again and make you a functional human being created in the image and the likeness of God. He is Jehovah Shalom. Are you troubled? Are you having insomnia, sleeping disorder? You have to swallow medicine for you to sleep. I thank God for those that may help. But the root problem may not be cured by that. You need to look beyond the medication and say, God is my peace. I want to live as a child of peace. The peace of God that surpasses all understanding is going to be my passion. Jehovah Shalom, who gives his peace that surpasses all understanding. Today you may be emotionally disturbed. I declare the shalom of God. The peace of God to every emotional turbulence in Jesus' name. The peace of God that surpasses all understanding. Running out of time. Jehovah Sabaoth. 1 Samuel 1:13. The one, Jehovah, the one who is possessing or conquering the enemy. He is called the Lord of hosts. I love this. The commander of heavenly hosts. The commander of the heavenly armies. Hallelujah. The Lord of hosts, Jehovah Sabaoth, the one who wins all the battles. The possessing, the conquering God, he will command his angels charge over you. You is going through a lean season in your life, going through a challenging time, a dry spell in your life. You're faced with darkness, you're faced with uncertainty. I want to declare to you that Jehovah Sabaoth will command his angels charge over you. He will not stand by your foot. He will guide you. He will lead you into green pastures. He is the Lord of hosts. He will grant you victory, congregation. Hallelujah. He is Jehovah Sikenu, the Lord our righteousness. The Lord our righteousness. In him we stand complete. When upon confession of your faith in Christ Jesus, you turn to him, his a divine transaction takes place. The old sinful nature is taken away. You become a new creature in Christ Jesus. He gives you his righteousness. You are considered right before God. In him you stand complete. He is our righteousness. Jehovah, our righteousness. Sometimes the devil comes to accuse us. Sometimes the devil comes to condemn us. And some of us may be living under condemnation because of a sin you did, something you did somewhere. If you confess your sin, God has forgiven you and he has called you his righteousness. He has given you right standing before God. Don't walk like an accused person. You've been forgiven. You've been liberated. You are free in Christ. You have the righteousness of God.